Hi friends, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today I am going to show how to install XenServer update patches using SSH remote connection. At first you just download XenServer new update file from Citrix website. Just use wget command. After that hit enter. Update file download successfully. After that you unzip that download file. Just use unzip command and then your update zip file. Just use this. After that hit enter. That's it. Now zip file extracted successfully. Then next you just list out that file by using ls-l command. Just use this command. After that hit enter. Then next you set execute permission to that access update file. Just use chmod command like this. After this command you just press enter to execute this command. The next you send this XS update file to your XenServer using scp command. Just use this command. After that hit enter. XenServer IP address. Just use scp command. After that hit enter. Now it's ask XenServer root user password. Just enter your root user password. Then hit enter. Now the file transfer is started. That's it friends, file transfer process completed. After that you just connect your XenServer using SSH remote connection. Just type SSH command like this. After that hit enter. Now it's ask XenServer root password. Just enter your root password. After that hit enter. Okay, that's it. Now it's connected to XenServer. Then next you just run XS console command for access to main server management console. Just use this command. After that hit enter. Now you can get XenServer configuration management page. Here you just choose local command shell option. Just choose it, then hit enter. Now it's ask root password. You just enter your root password. After that hit enter. Then now you can get access console. Here you can able to see shell for local user mode. This is indicate your login your XenServer root user. Then next you just list out the file by using ls-l command. Just use this command. After that hit enter. Here you can able to see that XS update file. Then next you execute XS update file by using exe patch upload command like this. Just use this command. After that hit enter. In this command generate UUID of XS update file. Then next you just run exe host list. It displays XenServer UUID. The update patch is ready to install. You just use exe patch apply command. This command used to install that patch to your XenServer. Just type this command. First you enter your UUID of that update file and then UUID of your XenServer host. After this command you just press enter to execute this command. That's it. The patch installation process completed successfully. Then let me check that update file by using exe patch list command. Just use this command. After that hit enter. That's it. It displays update patch file name and XenServer service pack name. If this command not written nothing, your update file not installed properly. Then next you just type exit command. After that hit enter. It exit from local command shell option. Then you choose quit. That's it friends. I hope in this video can help you understand how to install XenServer update patch files using SSH remote connection. Thank you for watching.